All right, guys, what is up? It's your boy Will back on another video today. Hope you guys are doing good. In this video, we'll be talking about three stocks that can explode on Monday. These three stocks did come from you guys in the comment section. Like I tell you always, to comment the stocks down below, okay? So I'll be giving you guys these three stocks, key levels, so buying levels looking to buy, resistance levels looking to sell. We'll be going over the 30-minute chart, we'll be going over the 5-minute chart, and then back to a 90-day, 30-minute chart to kind of get some more data on our hands, okay? And I'll give you the key levels on this chart as well. So make sure you guys smash the like button, subscribe if you are new. Make sure you check out the videos before this one. I have a video on AMC, have a video on SoFi, and then I have a video, no, not SoFi. I have a video on BBIG. Okay, so AMC, BBIG, SoFi will probably come Saturday or Sunday. Okay, now with the first stock is Red Robin Garment Burgers, ticker symbol RRGB. Ticker symbol RRGB. Make sure you guys comment the stocks and any stock you're looking at, any stock you're looking to play in the comment section down below, because whichever one has the best levels, I'll post that for you guys tomorrow. Okay, it'll be a video like stocks for you guys that you guys picked or something like that. Okay, so it'll be a video just for you guys here. Now, with this one will need to show some pressure for me to be interested in playing it. Okay, first it needs to pass around 1640. And that's actually going to be the buying pressure also. Okay, so let's turn that green. That's what I'll be looking at for the buying pressure. And I think we could take it up to about 18. Okay, so let's see, from about 1640 to 18, that's about a 9.7% gain, right around 10%. So I'll take it. Okay, that's what I see now. Now, price could come above here. So whenever we price gets here, we'll see what type of selling pressure comes in the market right here. We might sell the whole position, or we might sell half and then hold the other half to kind of push up. But for right now, these are main two lows I'm looking for on ticker symbol RRGB. Okay. Second one is Norwegian Cruise Line, ticker symbol NCLH. Ticker symbol NCLH. This would be kind of categorized as a recovery stock. So make sure you watch out for that one, just in case like the Omarion fears, anything like that get worse. These will be pulling back hardcore. Okay, so we'll be looking for pressure probably around like 20, let's say $20. In that $20 range, like $20.20 to $20, kind of in that range, I'll be looking for some buying pressure. So it's kind of around that level now. Let's turn that level green. So like I said, oh, what's going on? Green. Okay, so it's kind of around that level now. So be watching that one in the morning on Monday, and then I'll be looking for an exit of about 22 for some resistance. We might see some selling pressure there as well. Let's see what type of percentage we'll get to know if we need to exit the whole. We're at around 10%, so perfect play again. I'll exit the whole position right here also. Okay, so that's the range I'm kind of trying to play on ticker symbol NCLH. And the last stock. Make sure you guys smash the like button if you haven't already. Subscribe if you are new. Go to willknowledge.com, put in your email for when the merch will drop. You'll be the first to know. I'll be picking two cash giveaways, whoever buys the merch. Okay. So, Carnival, ticker symbol CUK, ticker symbol CUK. Be looking for some buying pressure right around like 16, 1660, I would say some buying pressure is. And also in the comment section, if you stayed this long, make sure you let me know what videos you guys want more of, like news, analysts, quick levels. Let me know what you guys want more of in the comment section below. Okay. And then also looking to take this one to about 18 also. Okay. So from about 1670 to 18, about 8%. Now the thing about this one is I might sell half here, depending on the selling pressure. So just make sure you're in a buy and sell signals group, link in the description, pin in the comments to know when I'm buying and selling. I might sell half here and take the rest up to about 20, which would be about 20% gain. But we need to see what type of selling pressure we get at that 18 level. Okay, so we have to pay attention to that. But these are the main two levels I'm looking to play on ticker symbol CUK. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Tomorrow I'll be posting about 3 to 4 videos, so make sure you stay tuned for that. Thank you for all the love on the channel, and always remember, no recommendation to buy or sell anything. This is for educational purposes only. So do not trade anything you see or hear in the video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.